Suspicious Minds.
The Lord gave us music to bring people together. We're like a family, and family is the most important thing of all.
Amen.
Come on now, Boo. Jesse's shining bright to me.
You're great, Colonel. You are the best person I could ever hope to work with.
Giving Elvis current and a nail in a walk, the world needs to hear you sing
now. Elvis is something I have never said to nobody before. I believe I can be great, too.
Your son has a unique gift, though he has the strength of two men inside of his car.
Making the most of this thing black. I wasn't fooling when I told those other kids I was going to buy him a Cadillac.
My boy, with me, you'll buy them two Cadillacs. So if an old friend
I know, a family business. Just by to
say hello. My mama don't like me to fly.
But for me, I've always wanted to fly.
Fast within the speed of light.
What are you going to pay me?
I would love to record that.
If you do, you'll make a whole lot more money than that kid could ever dream of.
You think it's a dream?
He was doing just fine before that man came along.
Colonel has got us all of this.
I don't want all this. You're unhappy.
I'm not.
Somebody call the FBI and tell him that he has abducted me, that he has locked me in this golden cage to keep me here forever. So I'm calling the trap, but I can't get out, because Colonel's got some big debts, baby.
Who are you?
I am you. And you are me.
Cut the horse shit. Everything I've ever known about you has been a lie.
BP, y'all good?
My past is the least of your problems, my boy.
Everyone else lives from you, Mr.
I'm just trying to take care of you and Daddy. That's all I've ever cared about.
Even your own Daddy look after himself before he's looked after you.
I ain't ever gonna let us get back to a place again where Daddy gets in trouble with the law to put food on the table.
Yes, I have lived from you too.
I don't know how to explain it.
But the difference is you have also lived from me.
It's something.
We have supported each other.
It's something that can come between us.
And nothing ever happened.
Because we shared a dream.
Just make sure he doesn't clip your wings.
Maybe you should fly away, my boy.
Stay with me to take it, okay?
Away from...
You're following me.
All of them.
Too many people are making too much money off of you to put you in jail.
I think so.
I know so.
The only thing that matters is that man gets up on that stage tonight.
Why would the Colonel let him go overseas? What is the reason?
He lied. There wasn't going to be an international tour because he can't leave the country. He doesn't exist.
What can you do for him, Dr. Nick? Hey.
Goddamn, build those peaches and pass his feet.
We are the same, you and I. We are two odd, lonely children, reaching for eternity.
Please don't. For Lisa, we don't care about the money or anything else. It's for us to be happy. We dream it, too.
No. See, my boy, the truth about the rock of eternity.
Insane Melody. From an album called Insane Melody. That's last sense.
It is forever.
Okay.
Just beyond our reach.
As long as there's no wind,
the most embarrassing, humiliating thing I ever
heard. A lot of people saying a lot of things.
What the hell do you want me to do about it?
We're musicians!
I'm gonna show you what the real Elvis is like tonight!
bird doesn't have any legs. She can't land on them. There's her life on the wing. It's time. Maybe there's a land, but one time.
Thank you very much.
Sean died.